basically, when you place your trigger finger on the trigger here in this little groove, you're basically pressing against this and holding there, and the trigger itself is trapped down inside. So in essence, what happens is the gun moves back and forth in the stock. Every time the gun fires, it recoils back a little bit into the stock itself, comes back forward, and because you have your finger set in one key position, then it fires like that.